Ants, the insect that has colonized our whole world. They are found on all continents except Antarctica.
Antarctica has the word ant in it, and yet ants haven't conquered that continent. What an irony. Hello everyone, this is Jag, and in this video I'll be sharing 3 very effective ways to get rid of ants, and I will also be sharing 7 ways to repel ants without killing them. Why? Because ants are not all bad. They have a very important role in our ecosystem, and there are some benefits to ants as well.
Ants help to aerate the soil. Ants excavate soil grain by grain to create tunnels underground, which helps in aeration of the soil. Ants are also nature's cleaners. Ants get rid of dead leaves and dead insects. Some ants also feed on the nectars produced by flowers, and in process also help in pollination.
However, sometimes ants take control over the garden and the house, so it's very important to take effective measures. So here are 3 ways to get rid of ants and reduce the ant population.
Number 1. Diatomaceous earth. Diatomaceous earth is made from mining the fossils of hard shell creatures called diatoms. Sprinkle diatomaceous earth on the ground around anthills. Diatomaceous earth gets rid of ants because it physically cuts the insects with exoskeleton. Number 2. Cornmeal.
However, for this purpose, I like to use the organic cornmeal. Just kidding. Just messing with you guys.
You can use any type of cornmeal. Cornmeal is readily available in supermarkets and cheap remedy for ants. Ants treat cornmeal as food. However, ants cannot digest the cornmeal. Cornmeal is very effective against reducing the population of ants. Number 3. Borax. Borax is a cleaning agent, but it is also very effective against getting rid of ants. To make a liquid solution, add 1 tablespoon of borax to a plastic bottle and then add 4 tablespoons of sugar. You want to make sure you add enough sugar to the solution so that it masks the taste of borax so that the ants take the bait. Adding at least 4 times as much sugar as borax does the trick. After adding sugar, add 1/4 cup of water. Close the bottle and then shake the solution really well. Now cut a notch in the plastic bottle for the opening for the ants to enter into the bottle. Place the trap notch side up near the anthills. If you have kids and dogs in your family, instead of using the plastic bottle, use a glass mason jar and poke holes in the lid of the jar. The ants are rolling right on top of and inside the liquid solution trap, which means the ants are taking the bait. All in all, these traps work really well, and I saw a great reduction of ants in my backyard.
Another way to get rid of ants is to pour boiling water on top of the anthill. However, I discourage this activity because I don't want to be pouring boiling water around my plants in my garden because it will affect the roots. Another reason is that carrying hot boiling water into the garden could turn into disaster. However, you really don't have to kill ants. You can actually learn to live in harmony with ants. It's actually very hard to kill ants. It's a losing battle. So here are 7 ways to repel ants and keep the ant population in check.
Number 4. Neem oil and soap spray. Sometimes ants feed on the sap of plants and make holes in the plants and vegetables. Ants also farm aphids on plants. Aphids feed on the sap of plants, and ants are interested in the dew produced by aphids. To remedy the situation, get neem oil extract and add 2 tablespoons of neem oil to the spray bottle. Get some pure castile soap and add 2 tablespoons of pure castile soap to the spray bottle as well. Add 1 gallon of water to dilute the mixture. Close and pump the spray bottle and then spray the solution on your plants. Soap gets rid of aphids, and both neem oil and soap repels ants. Number 5. Vinegar. Vinegar is very effective in repelling ants. Add pure vinegar to a spray bottle and spray where ants are present. Ants do not like the smell of vinegar, and vinegar also masks the scent trails left by ants. Spray vinegar and ants will surely vacate the premises.
Make sure you do not use vinegar on your plants. Vinegar contains acetic acids, which actually draws out the moisture from the plants and kills the plants. So vinegar makes a great weed killer.
Number 6. Baby powder. Baby powder is effective against repelling ants. For this purpose, I like to use the pink baby powder.
Again, just kidding.
You can use any type of baby powder to repel ants. Sprinkle the baby powder along walls of your house to keep the ants away. Number 7. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is so strong that it disrupts the scent trails left by ants. Ants avoid the surface where cinnamon is present. Simply sprinkle cinnamon in doorways or along your house to repel ants. Number 8. Chalk. Chalk makes a great barrier against ants. Draw a line of chalk around your house or around your raised beds. Ants do not like to cross the line drawn by chalk. Very strange, but true. Number 9. Herbs. Ants do not like the fragrance of herbs such as basil and mint. Planting herbs around your garden and around your house will keep the ants away. Number 10. Pick up dropped fruit. Picking up dropped fruit from under your fruit trees will eliminate food source for ants. This limits the ant population as ants will not have enough food to grow their colonies. Picking up dropped fruit also keeps fruit flies in check as well. Add the dropped fruit to your compost pile or worm bin.
I hope you found this video informative, and I will see you in another video.